Do you have Star Wars Battlefront Commander?
Yeah.
We can try that one.
If you wish.
Noob Koo Dooku, do you have Star Wars Battlefront Commander?
He said he doesn't have any
My lord.
Other mods.
Oh. True.
Hello?
Hello there.
Hello, I'm back. Sorry, I'm... just gotta go check it. Won't be back.
Okay. Gotcha.
Okay. Right. See you guys.
Bye.
See ya. Battlefront Commander, it is.
Are we playing space or land?
We can do space and then land.
So we did land first.
Land would probably take much longer.
I want to play land right
now. I guess space. Okay, we can do land.
Excellent. What's this map? What the hell is this map that I just found? Text map name MP Land 84.
It's an older map, sir, but it checks it out.
I don't know, is it?
I was about to clue.
No, leave it to me.
I shall deal with them. Text map name underscore MP underscore land underscore 84.
Can you see the map?
I can, yes.
It looks kind of weird, I don't know. Of course you'd pick the faction with the better tech. Jeez.
Honestly, I haven't played land that much in this mod, so...
I just like playing the Separatists because they're droids.
Yeah, roger, roger.
Hopefully there's...
Oh well, it's my programming.
Oh my god, this looks really,
Oh, jeez.
I always pick the best maps, don't I? Forgot my
order. Always.
Oh my god, I got so many battle droids. Roger, roger.
An entire legion of your best troops.
By best troops, you mean B1s? That is correct. I can just spam Dark Side Adepts. Ooh, they're really cheap as well. Jedi better watch out.
Upgrade in progress. My skills are yours to command. Choose your reinforcements.
Hopefully they are actually pretty good or not. Just a waste of credits. What's this? There's so many trees just hiding everything.
My skills are yours to command.
We secured a build pad.
I move on your orders. Are there any problems to eliminate? Reinforcements en route.
We lost a build pad.
Oh, you know what? This looks like, you know the Resistance base in, The Last Jedi?
Sort of, yeah. Looks a bit like that. Is that the Millennium Falcon up near where you're capturing right now?
Yeah, you gotta be shitting me.
I spawned with these tanks. Did you get
Jesus.
Tanks? Or did you get AT-STs?
AT-ST. Yeah.
I got armored assault tanks. Get wrecked.
They're literally... Oh god. I'm gonna get so fucked. All batteries, fire, fire!
Destroy
This is impossible! Nothing can breach our shields. We don't have enough droids! For some reason I've got like the consortium base.
Weird flex, but okay.
Tell me your plans. I begin my efforts now.
Oh. Still having a bit of lag for some reason.
Nothing stops me.
Yeah, just a bit.
What are these? Death troopers.
Death troopers.
This is unacceptable. It's an older code, sir, but it check out.
Unit destroyed.
<You're> They're so dead. I'm so sorry.
Attack commencing.
I've got like a cheap emperor.
Yeah.
Can you build those? That's the empire?
I can build, let's see, what can I build? I can build the Grand Inquisitor, or I guess Inquisitors, and I can also build Saber Guards, but they probably don't have the lightning and stuff. God, that lightning cooldown though.
I feel like you may need the Grand Inquisitor right about now.
Yeah, I think so.
He's just wrecking everything, and he only cost me 350 credits. How much does your Inquisitor cost?
Fucking 600.
Sorry, droids are obviously superior.
Obviously.
Wait, what the hell? Why do I have all these B1s down here?
My abilities are yours to command.
We secured a build pad. We secured a build pad.
The crab joys look so cool in this mod. Have you seen what they look like?
Yeah, I just noticed.
Oh, they're so detailed.
Yeah, a lot of the things in this mod are detailed.
General Kenobi. The Grand Inquisitor. He's not doing much damage, what the hell?
Yeah, not a whole lot.
Oh, as soon as I started attacking him, he does a lot more. I'm just gonna stop attacking him. Who would win, the Grand Inquisitor or the Dark Adept?
Good question.
I like the sound of that. Zero the hurt.
Reinforcements en route.
You sure you want to do that? I've got an entire legion of B1s.
I guess the Grand Inquisitor.
Did he beat him? Well, it's because you got Death's troops.
Shock troopers.
Yeah, shock troopers. I mean, the Grand Inquisitor is better trained, so that does make sense. I've got a good shot of them dueling.
Yeah.
B2s are coming to back him up! Nice. B2's OP! Is there a turbo laser? I can't even see it. I can make a Sarge Ventress. What was that?
Force Corrupt.
How can they do that to droids?
A surprise to be sure, but a welcome.
No, it's not. Those are my B2s, you bastard. Are they at least dying? Yeah, they are. B1s actually have a lot of damage.
Yeah, enlarge them.
Oh, you got tires. I can build Dooku if I wanted to.
Ooh.
A surprise to be sure. What's good against aircraft?
Anti-aircraft.
Possibly. That'd be so broken if you could force corrupt a dark side adept.
Yeah, I tried doing it at first, but didn't
imagine
work.
If I could force lightning it. I could build a magma guards and just take him out with them. Doesn't seem like they're doing much to each other.
Construction.
What was that again? I hope I get General Grievous at some point. We have them outnumbered. Literally, they're doing nothing to each other. Aha, magma gods. You are dead now. Didn't work.
Yeah, that's right.
Thank God. Cause that would suck.
Yeah, those gunships are OP.
Possibly. Where they? Oh, did you destroy it?
Yeah.
This is impossible. They're still coming through. So quick.
Construction complete. Constructing unit.
You knew that was going to happen. Why would you do that? Upgrade in progress. I'm surprised the Empire isn't just destroying the Separatists. Also, how come your shield generator is like at the edge of the base? Such a bad place for it.
Yeah, kind of is.
Hello, single death trooper.
Jesus, what the hell is that? Oh, artillery.
Oh, they're not actually doing anything. I thought they were the tri-droids, or whatever they're called.
Like the spider droids,
yeah,
or
yeah,
something?
That, yeah, that's what I thought. This is actually a really nice map. I like this map. Look at your TIE fighters.
Yeah, I know.
Ugh. I can actually fire at quite a close range.
Very good. Reinforcements canceled. What?
The artillery thing.
The artillery?
Why aren't the turbo laser firing?
Good question.
Can the B1s just literally shoot the tires that are that slow? And they're known for inaccurate at firing. Yeah.
Just melts them. Jesus.
Yeah, the turbo laser's not doing anything. Base is under attack. Destroy. Tech upgrade in progress. Skip recommencing attack. Computers locked on target. Vehicle in production. Impossible, they're still coming through. I literally can't see the stuff because I'm just guessing where they are with the abilities.
That's all you can do.
Please tell me I get a... Oh, I get Grievous! Oh, I can build the spider things now.
Oh, no.
Indeed. This is running him over.
Yeah, I noticed.
Okay. B1's AP. Could Grievous go?
Oh, where is he? Oh, wow. Jesus. Grievous's model looks pretty good.
Everything looks pretty good in this thing.
And if you look at him, like for a second or like a minute, he kind of does that.
He looks bad.
No, if you look at him and keep looking at him, he does like that crouchy thing.
Oh yeah.
Just watch. Yeah.
Look at you, look at those giant monsters. Do an Anakin flip on top.
Oh my god. The hell is this?
Oh my god. They only cost me 1,000 for two.
Jesus. God, and they just shred through infantry.
I thought I would have got like Darth Sidious or something. What are they?
Saber guards.
Oh. Did the Empire get those? I thought they were like, I don't think I've seen them very often.
Yeah, I haven't seen them. God, even the stormtroopers have pretty good deed.
Bombing runs are really strong.
Yeah.
Well, I mean, my base doesn't even have a shield. Oh, it's my favorite. It's my favorite. Where are those droidicas?
Oh no.
We have rollies incoming. Did you just leave as soon as I brought it off?
Oh no.
They're no match for droidicas.
God. Does Grievous have, like, Yoda's jump ability?
Yeah.
Or, huh. I thought so.
That is correct, Commander. Run, droidica, run! Or roll. Oh, there's one Death Trooper by himself. Death Trooper versus a... Oh no, it's got a Saxon, what the hell?
Mm-hmm.
Isn't he technically a separatist?
He was a... Well... That's a good question. Are you kidding me?
How is Gar Saxon beating a droidica? That makes no sense. Imperial Commander. Why are the turbolizers doing nothing?
That's a good question.
Spam B1s at you.
It would probably do the job.
Upgrade in progress.
Requesting assistance.
Nothing gets past me. Nothing to see here.
How much do those B1s cost? Well, you spawn them from the thing, but how much do B1s cost?
I think 150. Yeah.
These death troopers cost 600 credits.
I don't think that's the best spend on your money.
No, probably not. I just like them because they look cool.
That's not what war's about, I'm afraid. This artillery is not very long range.
Rip.
This is a limit on the multi-troop transport.
Probably not, considering those things on lore carried like, I don't know, 1,000 B1s or something like that? Maybe more?
Possibly. Oh no, I've ran out of battle droids. Well, there's no point having this anymore, I'll just send it in. Oh no, I can build them again. What the hell? Maybe it must be like, as soon as one dies, you can build another one. Massive multitude transport just firing at this one hero. You try your best and you don't succeed. What's there left to destroy?
The command center.
Oh, I thought I already destroyed that.
Programmed for.
GG.
GG.
Victory for the Separatist Alliance! I lost maybe one soul. You lost like 100,000. Are we playing space now?
Yes.
What map?
I guess this one works.
That one.
Yes.
I don't know if it's going to be any good in space, but...
Beginning construction.
Choose your reinforcements.
I've got Geonosian fighters.
I see.
Construction complete. A surprise to be sure. Construction complete. That is correct, Commander.
Upgrade in progress.
You have a defense station? What?
Yes.
How goes the war, gentlemen? Oh god, what the hell is that?
A Bellator class
fire destroyer? I thought I was winning by a long shot. Did you just literally spend all your credits on that? Oh. It's because you spawned in a massive ship.
Yeah, possibly. I love how I when you had the repair stations, I was like, oh fuck, this isn't gonna work, but the firepower on that thing just...
Yeah.
Ugh, god. Yeah, the Empire and the Rebels are kind of OP in space for that, but apparently the Separatists are quite powerful on land. Because you get fucking...
Do you want to do a land
Palpatine
again?
Clone. Oh god, no.
He flies a different faction. I just like playing the droids.
Yeah, the droids are cool. I think I'm going to do some more World of Warships.
Okay.
Which I implore you to get because it's so much fun.